Go.
Hey, hello.
Hello.
We're going to have speaking test, you ready?
Yes.
Good. We're going to have a few parts, and the first one, you need to answer some questions, okay? Henry, let's go first. Question number one. How do you feel when there is a storm?
Sometimes I feel afraid and scared because when a storm, my house is disappearing white, and the internet is not work. So I think I was worried, afraid, and scared.
Okay. Nay, what do you do during the week that you don't do during the week?
I go to school during the week, but when in weekend I don't go to school. And during the week I wear uniform, but in the weekend I can wear sport clothes.
Okay. What else?
Wake up early. And I can have a lot of time to play weekend.
Okay, good. Then let's go one more question. What is a perfect day for you?
I think it's I have a lot of time to play, not have homework, and not go to school.
Okay, what else? What would you do?
I go shopping and have a food match.
What else?
It's a delicious food.
Delicious food to eat?
Yes.
Okay, what else? One more. Would you clean your house on the perfect day?
No.
What would you do? Let's go one more thing.
I think it's the weather is good.
So what would you do?
Well, I just take this when I see it as so feels relaxed.
Okay. Let's go, Henry. Is the weather changing in your country? If yes, is this a problem?
Yes, my country has weather changing. And I think it's a problem because sometimes I'm so weak, and if the weather changing, I usually sleep or my head is I have a headache, so I don't like weather changing.
What else can you say to this? Is this a problem for other people, or maybe animals, plants?
I think the weather changing is the problem of plants.
Why?
Because some plants, some plants can have life in one weather, and if it's changing, I think that plants will die.
Okay. For the next part, here you need to ask each other the question. Henry, let's go first. Could you please ask me?
Do you like going on trip to the countryside or the city?
I like going on trip to the countryside.
Why?
Because I think in countryside I have many play and many activity to do. I can fishing, camping, or go to the river. Would you like going on trip to the countryside or the city?
I like going on trip to the countryside too.
Yeah.
Because I can meet some simple people, a simple person, eat some simple meal. Go fishing, go to a field and play with buffalo and play some children in it.
Okay, so you both like countryside. What can you say about this city?
In my opinion, the city is interesting, but it has a lot of more modern things and not the same as the countryside.
For example,
the city has a lot of car, motorcycle, and and some public transport. And in the countryside, I think it's more simple.
Mm-hmm. What do you think?
I think too, but in the city, it has some traffic problem, and in the city, it has some. some place to play, but I think I like natural.
Okay, good. Let's go to the next part now. You need to ask each other questions, okay? Let's go one by one. Henry?
What is your name?
My name is Ney. How old are you?
I'm 14 years old. What language is what language is you speak?
I speak Vietnamese. What is your birthday?
My birthday is on 5 May 2010.
Mm-hmm.
What is your hobby?
My hobby is play football. What's your nationality?
My nationality is Chinese.
Okay, here's one more question for both of you. If you could change your nationality, which other nationality would you choose and why? Let's go ahead.
If I could change the nationality, I would choose American. Because America speak English, and the English is so famous. Many people speak it, and I mustn't go to the center to to study.
What else?
I think it's in. I born in America. Is have some. Somewhere is a winter, it has some snow, and I can make a snow snowman.
Okay. Is there anything else?
I have some. Christmas and Easter. Some Thanksgiving is so fun and
interesting.
Okay. Yes. If I could change nationality, I would like to choose England. Because English is a famous language, and if I speak English good, I can find work is easy. And like me, I like snowy because I can do the snowman. And yes, and in England, it has a lot of festival, and in Thanksgiving, I really like it turkey because it's delicious and big.
Okay, let's get moving. The next part, you will have a presentation about your favorite season, okay? Which season would you like to talk about?
I'd like to talk about summer.
And you?
Summer too.
Okay, we have 30 seconds to prepare so you can think what will you say, okay?
Swimming pool and swim with my friend, to my family or friends, and I can wear my favorite T-shirt, and I like it because I can use fans to make me not hot, and in the break time of school, I can eat ice cream with my friend. I can buy a lot of water bottle like Coke and Pepsi.
Okay.
What's going on? My favorite season is summer because in summer we have 3 months to for the summer holiday, and I can go many places, and in summer it has a hot weather, so I can go to the beach, swimming pool, and the tea park.
Okay.
hot, so I can use an ice cream and bring a cold cup and a cold I mustn't go to school and I can go to travel with my family.
Okay. Is that all?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. We're finished. Goodbye.